allowed. She's gonna be a lot lighter than that, so that's gonna be okay.
We got a new puppy.
Yep.
Here.
Oh, this is work. This is work.
Look at her.
You know what? I think it's just gonna be easier to skip video. Yes. I'm gonna do that.
You sit. Good girl.
Come here. Come here, Puppers. There you go.
Maybe both will sit. There you go.
Oh, that's cute.
Now you just gotta get him to look at you. That's the hard part.
Come here, Puppers. There you go.
Oh, that's cute.
Not generally. This litter, I really didn't start pushing. I wasn't sure she was dried. Mm-hmm. With her first time, she didn't show at all. I didn't know actually right until she was led to him. She got huge. And she carried it all in her back end then.
Okay.
So I really didn't put her out there too much as being bred. So a lot of the time, it just came until after she was... had the litter that, and then I wasn't expecting her to have eight either. And you're female.
Smaller?
I was expecting a smaller litter for her first litter, and not sure how she did. Actually, she had 10 and the first.
Okay, honey, don't let her eat rubber.
I have a full size big one.
Yeah. Yes.
So, but, okay, anything else?
I don't think so. Oh, there was one thing. I have it here crossed out. When they're younger, right around 8 weeks today, I recommend giving them Pepto-Bismol for the first couple days. They're new stools, just helps them keep them. But with her, she's older and she probably is past the stage of where the.
She can't wait to get home. Millie!
No.
There's Millie.
Knock it off.
Let me clean for the dog.
45 miles to go. A little over 2 hours.
She's panting as we're going home.
What?
The puppy is now sleeping. And as she's sleeping, we are finally going to cross the Mississippi River, with her. You may not notice there's construction going on here. Well, puppy, welcome to Minnesota, your home.
Don't worry about nothing.
Thank you.
Hey, Ava, no. Ava? Ava. Ava.
What a better way to end this video than to have a puppy playing fetch. See the toy? Puppy? Okay, let's try this. Oh, good girl.